Here's my question for the Fox News presidential debate. If elected president, would you consider nominating David Daladin, the man behind the Planned Parenthood videos, for the Medal of Freedom?